Hello and welcome to a quick and easy tutorial on accessing the library folder of your macOS device. By default, this folder is hidden from the user. Let's begin. The easiest way of accessing the library folder is by clicking on the Go tab at the top left of the screen. As you have the Go menu open, hold down the Option key on your keyboard. You will notice that when you do, the library folder appears on the list. Just click on it to open it up. This works as a quick fix for accessing the library. But maybe you want the library folder to always be visible in your Finder. To do this, open up the Go tab again, and click Home. Click on the View tab on the top left of the screen, and click Show View Options. And in the options at the bottom, enable Show Library Folder. Now, whenever you visit the Go bar or your home folder again, the library folder will be visible inside. And that draws an end to this short tutorial. If you found the video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And check out our other macOS tutorials.